Subscribe to Rakesh Tech World and click on bell icon to get notification on latest technology video. Hey friends, welcome to Rakesh Tech World. I'm Rakesh. So from today's onwards, I'm going to start a new series which is related to motivational video. And in this series, I will cover all of the famous YouTubers about their lifestyle, about their earnings, so that you can get motivated, you can upload your videos on your YouTube channel regularly. So from today's onwards, I'm going to start with PewDiePie. So maybe all of you are aware about it if you are a YouTuber. If not, then you should know about him. He is a top YouTuber and he has the most subscribers, 60 million subscribers right now. Let's begin with some of the history one by one. So PewDiePie name is Felix Arvid Ulf K. Gelberg, which is born on October 24, 1989, better known by his online alias PewDiePie. PewDiePie is a Swedish web-based comedian and video producer, best known for his Let's Play commentaries and vlogs on YouTube. Born in Gothenburg, Sweden, PewDiePie originally pursued a degree in industrial economics and technology management at Chalmers University of Technology. In 2010, during his time at the university, he registered a YouTube account under his name PewDiePie. The following year, he dropped out of Chalmers to focus on his YouTube channel, much to the dismay of his parents. Having been refused support from them, PewDiePie began working at a hot dog stand to fund his videos. PewDiePie soon gathered a rapidly increasing online following, and in July 2012, his channel surpassed 1 million subscribers. Wow, what a growth! So, I also want such type of growth on my channel as well, and you should seek towards it. Since 15 August 2013, PewDiePie has been the most subscribed user on YouTube, being surpassed briefly in November and December 2013 by YouTube Spotlight channel. Holding the position since 22nd December 2013, the channel has reached over 52 million subscribers as of Jan 2017. And as of today, it's more than 16 million subscribers. PewDiePie net worth mostly from his insanely popular YouTube channel. The star has earned an estimated $124 million since 2010, which is a very huge amount. Because he is Swedish and in a 56% tax bracket, less than half of that goes in his pocket. Still not too shabby for a 26-year-old. It's a very big amount. PewDiePie net worth is 80 times larger than Bernie Sanders, $5,28,014 net worth, and 1.4 times larger than Hillary Clinton net worth of $31.2 million. Stars with larger net worth than PewDiePie includes LeBron James with $310 million, Miley Cyrus with $245 million, and Bill Gates with $80 billion. PewDiePie net worth is 625 times larger than the median American household's net worth of $68,000. PewDiePie appeared at the top of Forbes October 2015 list of the richest YouTube stars with a reported $12 million earned in 2015. Forbes committed that it may well seem like an astronomical figure to a 25-year-old who just want to make friends and play video games. But it's a wildly insubstantial figure for the size of his audience and influence. Penguin Group released PewDiePie, This Book Loves You, a parody of self-help book on 20 October 2015. The book includes a collection of aphorisms, jokes and wisdom paired with visuals, which will no doubt add to his net worth. On 24th September 2015, PewDiePie released his own video game, PewDiePie, Legend of the Brofist, on iOS and Android. The game is developed by Canadian game developer Outer Minds in collaboration with PewDiePie himself. On 29 September 2016, he released another game developed by Outer Minds titled PewDiePie's Tuber Simulation. It was released as a free app on iOS and Android devices. In December, PewDiePie vowed to delete his YouTube channel if he hits 50 million subscribers, which is not true. He is still alive. And he is still with more than 17 billion views and more than 60 million subscribers, and he is growing very well. So this is a motivation for all of us that work like him and grow our YouTube channel, and never demotivate yourself, and always keep motivating. So good luck, and have a good day. I will come back with such type of more videos. Till the time, bye bye.